70 pounds, Mordecai.
You know, normally we come out here to do our job as announcers, and we seem to know everything about these superstars.
Yeah, this guy.
Oh! We know very little, if anything at all, about Mordecai.
I don't know if I want to know more about Mordecai. Weird.
Just keep remembering the most promotions that were playing on SmackDown. The day of reckoning is upon us.
Weeks, we've seen it now. Scotty, if we know nothing about him, Scotty knows nothing about Mordecai. Man, I'll tell you, just a deviant, vicious-looking guy, man. What the?
Almost as if Mordecai is addressing this audience in some sort of weird way. Scotty whipped off the rope, whoa, ducks underneath the clothesline. Whoa. Scotty with a kick!
Whoa, man, what a shot!
Can Scotty do it here? Whoa. The Bulldog!
This could be, if Scotty's gonna go for this worm, oh!
Look at that!
How quick, how smart by Mordecai!
And now the relentless attack by this Mordecai.
Now what?
Oh, clothesline to Scotty Too Hotty.
That short clothesline, again, pinpointing that neck. Surgically repaired neck of Scotty Too Hotty.
You impressed with this guy?
I'm very impressed by him. Now what?
What is this?
What's he looking at? What is
it? For divine reverence, perhaps.
That's a whack job.
Uh-oh. Scotty up on the shoulders of Mordecai.
What the? He's got him up.
Look at this.
Oh! Oh!
Look like sort of a crucifix. Perhaps like a razor's edge.
Man.
The cover. It is over.